Recording 50.
So, what do you think of the view? Not bad, eh?
Yeah, it's fantastic. You can see for miles. Thanks for showing me round, Sarah.
No problem. Glad you're enjoying it.
What's that over there? That big building with the lights outside?
That's Ranelle's. It's a good place to go if you want to go dancing. It doesn't close until 4.
Well, I'm not really into clubbing.
Me neither. Anyway, on the left is Crosswell Hill. I quite often go for a walk there and read a book if the weather's nice.
Crosswell Hill, eh? Oh, I guess it's handy for joggers.
Yes, and it's popular for walking dogs.
Well, I might go jogging tomorrow morning. Hey, who's that in the middle? It's huge.
People call him Old Keller. It's about 100 feet high, I think. James Keller was an important person here in the last century, and when he died, they built that. It's made of marble.
Right. And that's impressive. On the right, just over there.
Yeah, people call that the typewriter, because it looks like a typewriter. It was built after the Second World War. The names of all the men from the city who died in the war are on it.
Why are we stopping?
Because we're going in there for a bite to eat.
What? Figo's?
Yeah. It's famous for its sandwiches. They're the best in town.
Great! I'm starving!